Hello friend, good morning to everybody. Once again I welcome to all of you in video lectures through BISEC in second part of our topic engineering drawing aids. Before we start the second parts of our topic, I will introduce in very brief whatever we have covered in first part of this topic engineering drawing aids. In first part, we have discussed the introduction of the subjects, different topics covered in the subjects, then teaching and examination schemes also I have explained. Then I have also given the expert faculty introduction, then also list of the different drawing material instruments, equipments and other materials. Then also I have shown some terminology related to subjects, theory of projections, isometric projection, multi-view projections, that I have covered in first part. Now in second part, we will continue the different drawing instruments and other materials, use their specifications, we will see one by one. The T-square, we can see the T-square is made up of a high quality wood, celluloid or plastic with engraved scale on it for takes the measurement. It consists of two parts, one is stock and another is blade. Blade is used as a working edge and these two parts are joined together at right angle to each other with the help of pins. Stock is placed adjoining the working edge of the board to slide on it as and when required. Blade lies on the surface of the board. Bevel distance edge is used as a working edge for drawing the horizontal line. So use of the T-square is to draw the parallel horizontal line with the help of T-square anywhere on the drawing. We can move it and we can draw the horizontal parallel lines. Parallel stated, that is the option of T-square. Parallel stated can be used in place of T-square. It is supported by cord moving on the guided pulley. The stated is locked into place by turning the cord clockwise. So this permits the use of straight edge on the inclined board. We can use the inclined board when we use the parallel straight edge. So that is the benefits of parallel straight edge. That is the alternate of T-square. The advantage of parallel straight edge become particularly significant when you are working on the large drawing. With the T-square works well for small work. T-square can be used for small drawing. And parallel edge can be effectively used for the large drawing. Because T-square become unwieldy and inaccurate when we are working on the far right-hand side of the large drawing. T-square will be not accurate when we are working with the big drawings. So we should use parallel stated instead of T-square when we are working on the large drawing. Another instrument is set square. Set means pair. Set square are two. One set square, a set square is made up of wood, tin, celluloid or plastic material. They are triangular in shape with one corner in each is right angle and another angle is 30, 60 degree in one set square and 45, 45 degree in another set square and most probably 60 degree and 250 size and 45 degree and 200 mm size are convenient size for use in school and colleges. So these are the standard size and angles we are using for the set square for schools and colleges. Other size is also available. Big size is also available. parallel perpendicular lines can be drawn with the help of set square. Then also we can draw the line incline at 30 degree and 60 degree with the help of 30-60 degree set square. Then we can draw the 50 degree lines with the help of 50 degree set square. Then with combination of two set square, we can draw the angle in a multiple of 15, like 15, 75, 105, etc. With the combination of two set square, we can draw the all angle in multiple of 15. Circle can be divided into 6, 8, 12 and 40 equal parts with the help of set square. We can divide circle into 6 parts with the help of 45 degrees set square. We can divide 8 parts with 60 degree angle. We can divide 6 parts, and 30-60 degree angle we can divide circle into 12 parts, and combination of two set square we can divide circle into 24 parts. What are the different combination? I will show you in the figure in the next PPT. This is the combination of different combination of set square for drawing the different angle in multiple of 15 degree. So this will show the relative position in combination of all the set square, so that we can draw all angle in multiple of 15 degrees. Protractor is instrument made up of wood, tin, celluloid or plastic. They are flat, circular and semicircular also in shape, having 100 mm, 150 mm and 200 mm in diameter size. It is numbered or marked at every 10 degree interval and graduated or subdivided into 1 degree division. So up to 1 degree precision we can draw and measure the angle with the help of protractor. It is used to draw and measure any angle that cannot be drawn with the help of set square. With the help of protractor, we can draw any angle in multiple of 1 degree. Circle can be divided to any number of equal parts with the help of protractor. So this is the advantage of protractor in place of set square. Scales is the instruments. Scales are made up of wood, cardboard, steel, celluloid or plastic material. Now scale can be flat also in 15 centimeter and 2 centimeter width and 1 mm thickness, or available in size 30 centimeter length, 3 centimeter width and 1 mm thickness, or it is available in triangular cross section also. Both the edges of the scales are bevel and marked or numbered with 1 centimeter and graduated or subdivided into 1 millimeter. So up to 1 millimeter accuracy we can use the scales. It is used to transfer the true dimension of the object or relative dimension of the object to the drawing. Cardboard scales available in set of 8 scales from M1 to M2, M8 are available in standard size for different full scale, reducing scale and enlarging scale that I will show you at the end of the session. I will show you the actual scales which is available in cardboard material. Next instrument is instrument box. In instrument box there are the different instruments: compass, divider, inking pen, small bow divider, small bow compass. Everything is available in single drawing instrument box. We will see one by one which instruments are available in drawing instrument box. One is large size compass with interchangeable leg. So this is the large size compass. It is used for drawing large circle or arcs. It consists of two legs hinged together at the upper end. Pointed needle is fitted at one lower end of the leg, while the other leg, pencil lead, is inserted at the end of other leg. Lower part of the pencil leg is detachable, so it can be interchanged with similar piece containing the inking pen. Also, we can replace the pencil leg with the help of needle leg also, for using it as a divider also. Both the legs are provided with the knee joint, and circle up to 60 mm radius can be drawn with the straight legs. But when we want to draw the larger circle than the 60 mm, then the leg should be kept perpendicular to the surface of the paper with the help of knee joint. Lengthening bar. When we want to draw the big circle more than 150 mm diameter, then we can use the lengthening bar. Lower part of the pencil leg is detachable and lengthening bar is inserted in its place, and detached part is then fitted at the end of the lengthening bar, so we can increase the length of pencil leg and we can draw the circles of more than 150 mm radius with the help of lengthening bar. We can see clearly it in the figures also how we can use the lengthening bar for increasing the length of the pencil leg. Small bow compass. For drawing small circle and arcs less than 25 mm radius, we can use this. Particularly when large number of small circle of the same diameter has to be drawn, it is used. It is desirable to use about one grade lower lead of the pencil in compass than drawing to maintain the uniform darkness in the drawing. Grade is used 1 mm lower than the pencil we are using for the drawing purpose. Large size divider. It is provided with steel pins at the both lower end, but it does not have the knee joint. Compass can be used as divider by interchanging the pencil leg with the needle leg. We can use the compass as a divider also if we replace the pencil leg with the help of needle leg. It is used to divide curves and straight line into equal number of parts. If you want to divide any curve or line into equal number of parts, then we can use the divider because it is dividing the line into equal number of parts, so we call it as a divider. One part of the drawing, we can also use a divider to transfer the dimension from one part of the drawing to another part, and also distances from scales, different scales available to the drawing also, we can use the divider. Small bow divider, it is adjusted by nut and it is very convenient for marking minute division and large number of small equal distance. When small distance we want to mark and divide, then we can use the small bow divider. It is supported with screw and nut, so we can maintain the accuracy with the help of divider. Then small bow ink pen. It is used for drawing small circle and arcs in ink. We can use inking pen instead of pencil in small bow ink pen. We can replace the pencil by the inking pen for drawing the small circles and arcs in the ink. Inking pen, it is used for drawing straight line and non-circular arcs in the ink. It consists of pair of steel nibs fitted to a holder made of metal. Thickness of the line, we can adjust by changing the gap between nibs with the help of screw. It should be frequently cleaned and it should be immediately used after filling the ink in the lid. Ink should never be allowed to dry within the pen and it should not dip in the ink for inking purpose. Otherwise, inking quality will be not maintained with the help of inking pen. So these are the precautions we should take careful while using the inking pen. Another instrument is French curve. French curve are made of wood, celluloid or plastic in various shapes. They are used for drawing curve that cannot be drawn with compass. With the help of compass, we can draw only the arc and circles, but other curves that is not arc or circle, we can draw with the help of different set of French curves. First of all, faint pre-end curve is drawn through the known point, then longest possible curve exactly coincide with the pre-end curve are then found out from the available French curve set, and net continuous curve is drawn so that maximum point coincide with the curve, and at least 3 points should coincide, and curve should be continuous, no corner should be formed while using the French curve. That precaution we should maintain while using the French curve. Now, pencil is very important instruments or material for drawing, for engineering drawing, because accuracy and draftsmanship greatly depend upon pencils, grade of the pencils. Different grades of pencils are available by different combination of graphites. Now there are two ingredients in the pencil lead. One is graphite, which is soft and black, and another is clay, which is made up of hard and gray material. So by maintaining the different proportion of graphite and clay, we can have the different types of grade of the pencil available for different types of drawing work. Now, different grades are designated or shown by numeral figure and alphabet letters marked at the one end of the pencil. Various pencil grades available are 8B. B means it is black, and 8 is the grade. So when number is large, then quality of the pencil is soft. So different grades available is 8B, 7B, 6B, 5B, 4B, 3B, 2B, B and HB. This is the decreasing order of grade pencil in black color. Then another two grade F and H, that is the and HB, that is the in HB and F is intermediate grade. Then number H, 2H, 3H, 4H, 5H means hardness is increasing and color is gray. So from soft and black pencil, we are going to harder and gray color in increasing grade by using the different grade of pencils. Now, particular use of specific grade. With the help of HB grade pencil, we can draw the freehand sketches work. Then with the help of HB and H, we can do the lettering and dimensioning work, which is the words in the engineering drawing. Then H and 2H pencil is used for faint drawing work. 3H and higher grades, that is hard, we can use for fair drawing work where rubber is not required. Minimum use of rubber is required for fair drawing work. Then different shape of the lead of the pencil. One is conical point. That types of lead is used for sketch and lettering purpose. Then weights of chisel edge is used for drawing purpose. And bevel shape of the lead of the pencil is used for compass lead. So these are the different application of different types of lead of the pencil. So this is the brief regarding the different available grades and different types of lead available in the pencil. Another material is drawing sheet. Drawing sheet should be tough, strong, smooth, thick and wide, and having the uniform thickness throughout the sheet. It should not disintegrate when we use the rubber or eraser to remove unwanted lines. Thin and cheap quality of paper we can use for tracing purpose with the help of tracing paper, and good quality of paper is used for inking purpose for preserving it for a long time. These are the standard size available for the drawing sheets according to IS 692-1972 version. So A0 is the designation and trim size is 1189mm and 841mm width. A1 grade 841mm length and 594mm width. Then A2 size sheet 594mm length and 420mm width. And for A3 size sheet, length is 420mm and 296mm width. For A4 size, that is the paper normally we are using, the length is 297mm and width is 210mm. And last is A5 size sheets, length is 210mm and width is 147mm. This is the trim size of the drawing sheet or paper available as per IS. Then this is the layout of different size of sheet. A0 is the largest sheet, A1, then A2, A3, A4, A5, S. These are the smaller successive size of sheets. Here in layout we can see the width of A2 is half than the length of A1. So successive width is half than the length of larger size sheet, that we can see from the dimension also. Now A0 size sheet is having 1 meter square area, and successive size, smaller size, is having area 1/2 than the previous size sheets. So A1 is having 1/2 meter square area, then A2 is having 1/4 meter square area, then A3 sheet is having 1/8 meter square area, and A4 sheet is having 1/16 meter square area. So half area we are getting in successive size. Then we will see the other material, minor material we are using for supporting our instruments. One is rubber. Rubber is used for removing unwanted lines. So soft India rubber is most suitable for our pencil drawing. It should not spoil the surface of the paper, and frequent use of rubber should be avoided by careful planning. We should do the proper planning so that we should use minimum use of rubber. These are the pins and clips which we can use for fixing the drawing sheets on the board. So it is used to fix the paper on the drawing board. Clips or adhesive tabs are also often used instead of pins. Duster and handkerchief. It is towel cloth of convenient size. Before starting our drawing work, and frequently, we should clean all the instruments and material with the help of handkerchief or duster thoroughly to remove the dust from the instruments. Rubber crumbs formed should be swept away by the duster and not by the hand. Otherwise, the surface of the sheet will be spoiled. Sandpaper block. It consists of wooden block about 150mm length 50 mm width and 12 mm thick with a piece of sandpaper pasted or nailed on half of its length. It should be replaced when become dirty or worn out. And this is used for sharpening the pencil lead. So sandpaper block is used for sharpening the pencil lead. Circle master is a special types of drawing templates. Different sizes of diameter circles are available in circle master. So we can draw the different circle of different diameter, standard diameter, with the help of engraved circle in plastic sheets for ready-made use. So if standard size diameter circle we want to draw, then we will use the circle master and we will not use the compass. Then roll and draw. It is used for drawing the parallel line anywhere on the drawing. We can use the roll and draw. So one roller is there and we are rolling the roller, so the edges will remain always parallel to the initial setting and we can draw parallel line anywhere on the drawing with the help of roll and draw. Some other drafting templates are also available, which contains the different standard geometrical shape like square, rectangle, ellipse, polygon, nut and bolt. These are the standard parts available in the drawing. So with the different drafting templates available for polygon, then square and circle, then for different size of ellipse, different size of polygon, and different size of nut and bolt also, we can use it for drawing templates for drawing this standard geometrical shape in the drawing. Pencil sharpener, we should sharpen our lead of the pencil frequently. So sharpener is used. With the help of sharpener, we can sharpen our pencil lead frequently during the drawing. Rubber seal is the material which is available for preventing to the necessary line to remove while removing unnecessary line. While removing unnecessary or unwanted line, we can prevent other lines which do not want to remove from the drawing with the help of rubber seal. So it is one type of seal that allow us to remove the unwanted lines and prevent the wanted line for removing with the help of rubber. Stencil. It is an engraved number and alphabets in different size readily available. So we can use for lettering purpose and dimensioning purpose. Ready-made stencil is available in different size like 3 mm, 5 mm, 8 mm size. So we can use for different size of alphabets and numeral lettering and dimensioning work with the help of stencil. Drawing paper box is a container which protects the drawing sheets during the transportation and handling. So sheets will not damage during the transportation. Sketchbook. It is the use for drawing freehand sketches and practice work. We can do the practice work in sketchbook first, and then we can draw the drawing in the drawing sheets. So this is just like rough work or practice work. We can use the sketchbook. Then waterproof blanking we can use for the inking purpose of the drawing with the help of inking pen. And waterproof blanking, we can do the inking of the drawing. Now I will show you demonstrate the use of T-square and Z-square. We can use, though first of all, with the help of movie, I will show you the use of T-square.
The T-square. A T-square is mainly used together with Z-squares for drawing horizontal lines, angles, and perpendicular lines. There are two essential parts of a T-square, namely the stalk and the blade. The blade is fitted with an ebony or a plastic piece to form the working edge of the T-square. The stalk and the blade of a T-square are held together at right angles to each other. T-squares are made of hard quality wood such as teak or mahogany, etc. The mini drafter. A mini drafter is a device with two scales set at right angles to each other. It combines the functions of a T-square, set squares, scales and a protractor. Can be easily and quickly moved to any location on the drawing sheet without altering the scales.
Hello, friends. We have seen already two movies, one movie for the T-square and another movie is for the mini drafter or drafting machines. We have compared the use of both the instruments and we have concluded that how mini drafter is replacing use and application of four instruments, T-square, set square, scale and protractor. Now I will show you some of the drawing equipment and instruments physically, so you can understand their description or features very well. This is the drawing board. This will support the drawing sheets, and this top surface should be plain and free from the crack, and these two left and right side is working edge made from ebony hard material, so T square can slide on it. The bottom side of the board is supported with two battens so that will prevent the warping of the drawing board. So drawing board will become more durable. So this is the working edge. We should be careful that this edge should not damage during the handling or transportation. The another equipment is T-square. T-square we have seen that made of this is a blade, working edge of the T-square, and this blade we are moving on the ebony edge. This is the working edge of the drawing board. We are moving this on the board, and this is the working edge of the T-square. With the help of T-square we can draw the horizontal lines anywhere on the drawing sheets. So with the combination of drawing board and T-square we can draw the horizontal lines anywhere on the working area of the drawing board. Now these are the two set of set square. We can draw the different angle with the help of set square. This is the set square. One angle is right angle and another two angle are 45 degree. So with the help of combination of T square and this set square we can draw the line inclined as 45 degree on left side or right side. We can use this edge also, we can use this edge also. The center portion of the set square French curve is also available, so we can use this part for drawing the French curve. In this set square also, combined use of protractor. Here protractor also included in the 45 degree angle set square. So we can use this set square also as a protractor also. So this is the combined use of set square and protractor. Now with the help of this 30-60 degree set square, we can draw the angle incline as 60 degree and 30 degree line with the horizontal with the combination of T square anywhere on the drawing board. Now with the combination of these two set square and T square, we can draw any angle in multiple of 15 degrees on the drawing sheet that we have shown in our PPT by different combination of this set square. Also by different combination of set square, we can draw the vertical parallel lines like this. By moving the set square, we can draw vertical parallel line. Then horizontal parallel line, we can draw with the help of T square. And with combination of two set square, we can draw line incline as a multiple of 15 degrees to the horizontal line. This is the instrument box. All instruments are available in this instrument box. One is circle master. This is the compass. We can draw the arc and circle of large size radius with the help of this. Then divider, large size divider also available. We can divide the line into equal parts, or we can transfer the length from one part of the drawing to another part with the help of divider. So this is the difference between divider and the compass. Then small bow compass and small bow divider are also available for drawing smaller size arc and radius and smaller size division. We can use this small bow divider and small bow compass. Then also inking pen is also available. This is lengthening bar. By replacing this pencil leg, we can use this lengthening bar and we can increase the length of pencil leg and we can draw the arc and circle of larger size radius. So this is the use of instrument box. Now this is a circle master. This ready-made circle is engraved in plastic circles. So we can use the different, we can draw the different size of circle in the drawing sheets. Also, this is multi-purpose instrument. We can also measure or draw any angle. So this can be used as a protractor also and circle master also. This combined use we can do with this help of this instrument. This is a drawing templates. In this drawing templates, there are different size of circles, different size of ellipse, different size of polygon, and other geometrical shapes like triangles, square, rectangles, we can draw with the help of this drawing templates. So in one templates, there are number of entity is included. So can we draw the different size of circles, ellipse, polygon, and triangle with the help of this drawing templates. This is one gem, one scale. For full scale drawing, we can use this scale. This is one gem, one scale. So 1 mm of the object will remain 1 mm in the drawing. It is called 1 gem 1 scale. And this M1 to M8 scale are available for drawing reducing or enlarging scales. So this is the cardboard scale readily available. So we can use different enlarge and reduce scale. Scale is written on the cardboard. This is the M2 type scale. And scale is written on the cardboard. So this is the scale for 40 centimeter to a meter or 1 gem 2.5. so this is the scale. 40 centimeter of 40 centimeter is drawing is equivalent to 1 meter of the object. So this is the different ready-made scale available in cardboard, which is designated from M1 to M8. So this is the different set of scale available. Then this is the clip. It is called spring clip. With the help of this clip, we can fix our drawing sheets on the drawing board So during the drawing work, drawing paper will not disturb. So we can fix the position of the drawing sheet with the help of these drawing clips. These are the pencils available in different grades. So one side is lead and on another side there is a grade. This is 5H grade pencil. First written is 5 and this H. So this is 5H grade pencil we can use for drawing purpose. So different grade is available in different types of pencil. This is 2B pencil. So this can be used for the freehand work. This is 4B pencil designated on one side of the pencil. So these are the different grades available in pencils. This is HB pencil. This is 8B pencils. And this is 4H pencils. For pairing work of the drawing, we can use the 4H pencils. So these are the different types of lead. This is the conical lead. We can use these conical leads for lettering, dimensioning, and freehand sketch purpose. So different types of leads we can use for different types of work, equipments and instruments and material physically. So you can understand very well and justify the use of these different drawing instruments, materials and equipments. Thank you very much. Thank you once again.